In today's video, I am going to show you how you can recover your permanently deleted Roblox account. Therefore, without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. If you have deleted your Roblox account and now you want to recover it, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser and in the search bar type roblox.com/support. Press enter. Now enter your date of birth. Then click on next. Okay, now in order to recover your deleted Roblox account, you will be required to fill out this form. So first enter your Roblox account username. Then enter the email address that was linked with your Roblox account. After that, scroll down and click on the drop down. And select the device on which you play Roblox. Now click on the second drop down and select bug report. Then click on the third drop down and select bug report again. Okay, now in this final description box, you need to briefly state the issue that you are facing. You have to provide all the details why you deleted your Roblox account and why do you want to recover it now. Once you have done that, all you have to do is to click on the submit option, and after you click on submit, within the next 24 hours, your deleted Roblox account will be recovered. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.